Power glitch in the building, man. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell.
Charlie Knox, Diamond Eyes on the track. Let's go. Been underestimated for far too long. I've been 10 toes down. I don't bend in the wind. I stand strong. Tell the ops, man, they bring it on. I've been
here. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Select all. Y'all know what to do. Stop playing with me.
We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry. I got this. Gwen, you've got a problem.
Hang on. The cavalry's coming.
Come out with your hands up.
Not today.
Oh, fuck. I can barely get a beat on these guys.
Oh, if only someone had told you to stand the fuck down.
Hold this thing still so I can kill your guy.
More courage than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
You tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
Everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles?
Hey! Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give him a 7.
You look like you could use a mucmosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how was the job?
It's the murder business. Fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it, I have to pay my student loans.
Poof. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
It's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, my CEO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right up the 780s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would've been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't showed up.
It would've been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You work for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
Mm-mm. No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke.
Yes!
So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh, can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case this place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
Boss, of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make...
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm gonna get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not going to be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Good call. Showtime.
So I made them watch while I broke their dad's... Oh, shit.
Walk away, or the phrase dead-end job gets literal.
I don't have much... We don't want your money, just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. Where's the safe?
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my people get...
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Pick it up, Eli.
I'm just saying, he could have at least made his work for it.
Same plan as last time. Eli, Kev, pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Me and I will split up and give the cops the runaround.
Cool, let me get the McGillicuddy.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah, yeah. See you at the switch. Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But...
Oh, fuck no.
Monitoring the police candidate just responded to the call. Cops are now en route to the Payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Bad time for a train. Shit. Guys, I got cops on my ass. Nina, don't wait for me. I gotta lose these guys.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch. Right up next to you. It really gets them flying.
Everybody else.
Eli and I made it home with the money. You ready for karaoke?
Start warming up those voices. Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
You were safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantero's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
The things I do to pay my rent.
No one pulls a job here without Sergio.
I don't have time for this shit today. I'm a beast. I needed that fucking car.
I'm gonna die for that piss-ass car. Fight back against us? That's fucking it! Stay on all sides! Oh, shit! Fire! Fire!
Light work. Problem. Los Panteros scrapped my switch car.
Hey, what?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off-road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Got it.
Do I want to know what happened to the Panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry, Nina. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us. I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.
Shit.
Freeze!
Down on the ground!
You called for a ride?
You said you didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything for you, dummies. So, is this how it's gonna be every time we have to pay rent?
I thought that went great. Yeah, okay.
maybe I can go back to running my old side hustles for extra cash? Don't worry, we'll figure it out. This town is full of opportunities, if you know where to look.